Good day to you. My name is Madame Frau Freifrou. This is a very slippery time of the year, election day. So, you're going to put a red sock on your right foot and a blue sock on your left foot. And then you take that foot on the right and you look at it. It's your right foot. Left foot now. It's blue, but your foot is left. The question for you. The question for you is, how will you move through the month? How will you proceed? The main idea I have for you is to put one foot in front of the other. Do you understand? Keep going. Keep going. The theme I have for you is keep calm. That means that no matter what, you keep going. You put one little foot, you just step that foot forward, pick it up and put it forward, and then put it down. And then the next foot, the one that you left behind, you pick that one up next. After you picked up the first one and put it down, you put the next foot in front. That's what it means to keep going, to keep calmly going forward. Go forward. Don't go back. Just go forward. For a while, you'll step forward. Then, maybe you'll stop. So, remember this fact of life. A fresh attitude starts to happen when you look to see that yesterday was yesterday. And now it is gone. Today is today. And now it is new. It is like that. It is like that every day. Every hour, every minute is changing. If we stop observing change, then we stop seeing everything as new. You will be stepping right and left and right and left, and you'll be looking for a while. It may seem that your left foot is dragging behind, and then you may start to limp. And then you pick up that foot and put it forward, and your right foot will start to drag behind. And then you let it cope. Just keep going. Keep going. Because the feet are going to be dragging, and you are going to feel hobbled when you stop moving forward with the energy that you need to move through. Happy election night, from Madame Frau Freifrou.